We all know that Asana is one of the leading project management apps. It's insanely intuitive and combines many project visualization options and collaboration tools all in one place. But just like spearfishing or black licorice, it's not for everyone. So we're gonna cover 10 of the best Asana alternatives to help you find the project management tool that best works for you. Before we get into it, make sure you smash that subscribe button and ring the bell so you're always up to date on the newest deals in our store. All right, let's run through the top 10 alternatives to Asana in 2020. Number one, Basecamp. As one of the leading project management tools on the market, Basecamp provides users team-wide project management in a client portal for easily collaborating with people outside of your team. This is the best choice for medium to large-sized businesses looking to use multiple collaboration tools in a single app. Complete with to-do lists, internal messaging, Kanban charts, scheduling, and way more, Basecamp is a killer Asana alternative that provides a wide range of tools to help your business stay ahead. Number two, Trello. Trello is an online Kanban tool for staying ahead of projects with multi-step tasks. You'll get a hang of creating different columns for sequential steps in a project in no time. For example, your Kanban columns could include upcoming, in progress, awaiting feedback, and invoice time, baby. This makes it great for tracking freelance projects with clients, making it best for freelancers and small teams. Number three, Plutio. Heads up, Plutio is an AppSumo partner and popular Asana alternative. It's best for freelancers and agencies, and you can get a whole year for up to 30 team members on AppSumo right now. We'll link it down below. Plutio is such a game changer because it strikes a middle ground between Trello and Asana. It offers more features than Trello without getting as complex as Asana. You can use Plutio for hourly tracking, creating Kanbans, collaborating with clients, and way more. Number four, ClickUp. ClickUp has many productivity tools rolled into one. Docs, spreadsheets, goal tracking, and so much more. The best part is, ClickUp starts with a generous freemium version and you can scale up to premium plans starting for as low as $5 per user per month. This Asana alternative is best for teams looking for a single tool that keeps project organized across departments. ClickUp features project management must-haves like Kanban charts, status templates, reminders, and workload charts to see what your colleagues are up to. Number five, Nifty. Next up is Nifty, who is also an AppSumo partner. They're a remote collaboration hub that helps your team manage projects, goals, and files. Nifty is, you guessed it, super nifty for digital agencies and product teams looking to manage projects in a feature-rich collaborative workspace. You can track milestones, send group and individual messages, and build task lists within this killer app. You can use Kanban and calendar views and even automate client reporting in your dashboard to fit all of your needs. Number six, Freedcamp. Another popular AppSumo partner and Asana alternative is Freedcamp, which helps your team collaborate in a single project management platform. We actually love Freedcamp, and it has a special place in our Sumo hearts because it is the most affordable tool on this list. They have a free version and their premium membership start at only $1.49 per user per month. For real. That's why it's best for teams and individuals that want to step up their game on a budget. And a bonus, Freedcamp is jam-packed with tools, but it will never get cluttered because you can hide or show any of the features and build a custom project management tool that's catered to exactly what you need. Whether you work with Gantt charts, task lists, or Kanban boards, you name it, it's yours with Freedcamp. Number seven, Monday.com. With automations, customizations, and product management tools galore, Monday.com is one of the most popular tools for team-wide collaboration because it's the most comprehensive tool that keeps everything you need in a single place. Monday.com integrates with lots of your favorite tools and provides a ton of ways to view and share projects, get notifications when it's your time to contribute, and easily motivate your team. Number eight, Wrike. Wrike is another all-in-one tool that provides time tracking, Gantt charts, Kanban boards, and a variety of views for tracking deadlines and projects. There's a light version of Wrike, and that is free up to 5 users, and paid plans start at a low monthly cost for each user. Wrike enables your team to split tasks into different departments, so it's a sweet option for large teams who need to collaborate across many tools and departments without leaving the dashboard. Number nine, Teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work, and this tool gives you a focused and bird's eye view of the projects happening across your organization all in one place. Teamwork is actually ideal for distributed teams ranging from agencies to enterprise companies. Teamwork doesn't fall short with its collaboration features available in most of the tools across this list, like Kanban boards, Gantt charts, and customizable dashboards. Number 10, MeisterTask. And finally, we have MeisterTask, which is a killer Kanban tool that lets you track the progress of ongoing projects with features like tags, permissions, and due dates for all of your teammates. Do you freaking love Kanban boards? We sure do at AppSumo, which is why we're all about this tool. You can configure MeisterTask to notify people when it's their turn to contribute to a project, and once it's configured, all you have to do is drag it into the right column, and your colleague gets notified to take over. Pretty sweet. And that just about does it, Sumolings. Did we select one of your favorites? Let us know in the comments below which of these tools you love and what other videos you'd like to see in our alternatives next time. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and keep getting the best up-to-date tips with videos like this one. We'll see you next time. To see in all alternatives, combines many project visual. Oh boy, I can't get through the first sentence. But just like spearfishing or blacklicious. Uh-oh, Brandon. The brain's breaking. Columns for sequential steps.